counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erujian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erujian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, we'll be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erujian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Mipple.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal. Big F. A have to hit.
Excellent. We've spotted enemy tanks and rocket trucks. Need assistance.
Menhir 7. Request for air support confirmed. The ground forces are struggling to hold their lines. Take out some enemy ground units.
We're headed up to here with those damn enemy aircraft. Remain calm. Must destroy Stonehenge.
This is Menhir 7. They're gone.
Condenser.
Come on, damn it!
They're running around like Stonehenge as chickens.
We're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up! This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need to agree to myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limbs. I should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers.
I got the guards.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
Missile.
Strider 1, missile.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, the mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
Stonehenge is taking damage. Mitch McConey, are you all right in there?
Major is busy with the work. We're gonna need you to please keep up the defense.
Strider 1, bandit splashed. Bomber confirmed destroyed.
That should take care of the reinforcements facing Menhir 5. Good going.
More guests. Bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
Shit! I'm gonna go smack them down when those sleeves below are hanging on by a thread. You want to choose?
Power level is at 80%. You think we should take our shot?
Patient! Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait for 100.
I guess you're right. Control system, one last check while we're waiting.
Roger. Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and heliborne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Mr. Friendly!
Cyclops eliminated the helicopter assault unit. Keep it up.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird. Slowing down.
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots.
We can win if we follow them!
The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
The mission succeeded, but at a great cost. This victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left, and the defensive grid around the space elevator has been decimated. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces everywhere.